All right, so get this, Lisa. It's estimated over 90% of Americans eat pizza on a regular basis. That's pretty much everybody. Oh,
except for you. Yeah. If you want to put that in visual terms, America eats approximately 100 acres of pizza per day.
That is about the size of your backyard.
350 slices a second. A second.
That's not a joke.
There are all kinds of styles of pizza across the country, so here's a taste. Everybody knows New York pizza, hand-tossed, thin crust, and topped with tomato sauce and mozzarella cheese. Grab a slice, fold it up, and go. Chicago style takes a long time to bake, but this deep dish delight is famous for its thick, buttery crust that can be up to 3 inches tall at the edges. Sometimes it's even stuffed. Tired of triangles? A St. Louis pizza is cut into squares and topped with Provel cheese, a creamy blend of Swiss, provolone, and white cheddar. The crust is super thin, like a cracker, and made without yeast. And if you're looking for something lighter, try California style. A personal-sized gourmet pizza with non-traditional toppings like artichokes, barbecue chicken, and even pineapple. Hungry yet?
Oh, I'm starving. So what's your favorite topping?
I like tomato basil. I like eggplant. Is that boring?
It's a little too healthy for me.
You're a meat guy?
I'm a deep dish pepperoni and spinach.
All right. That's good, too.
Giordano's in Chicago.
Down to specifics. We'd love to hear from you. So if you've got a favorite style of pizza to add to our list, connect with us online. You'll find us at AmericanNowNews.com.
And remember, you can get more stories like these 24/7 and tips from our experts on the America Now Twitter feed.
Conversation's on now, so we'll see you there.